Hey, what's up everybody? It's Hello Harry once again with another video. On this one, I am just playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I have put about 70 hours into this already, but I thought it'd just be nice to see a quick raid. This is on the PS5, so this is the PS5 version, and can we just appreciate how lovely the graphics look? Look at the detail, look at the water. Look at everything. This does take advantage of the PS5's hardware amazingly well. But let's do this raid. Now, I don't know how well I'm going to do here because I'm way below the power level recommended for this area. But let's see. Okay, we're off to a slow start. Everyone seems to be fighting fit, and we've got a morale boost as well because I did give them a little feast before we headed off down here. Ooh, a big boy. Oh, another big boy. Oh, good. Come on, let's see what you got. Apparently, a very hard fist. Oh, good, now I've got two of you. Brilliant! We love it when that happens. Let's get some damage on this guy early. This is fantastic. This is actually better than I've done for a while. Oh! Yes! Die, Christian, die! One big boy down. Another big boy to go. Come on, throw that spear at me. You know you want to. You know you want to. Come on. Really? Pay attention to me. God damn it. God's damn it. Ooh, I've done a lot of damage. There we go. Come on. No. You can't touch me. I told you, you can't touch me. You didn't listen, and now you're dead. Oh. Speared through the chest. Excuse me. Really? How are these guys so weak that they're all being brought down by some pikemen? Really? Come on. Okay, I didn't want to revive you first, but fair enough. Oh, even Rolo's now. Come on. Oh no, all of my team are down. Excellent. My nice little raiding party of Vikings have just been destroyed. Whew. Anyone else? One more. Come on. No, stop celebrating. There's things to be done. At least Rolo's in for it. Come on. One more. I've got to admit, the soundtrack on this is absolutely insane as well. It is absolutely beautiful. I think this needs to burn. I'm glad everyone else seems to agree. Give me your treasures. What are your treasures? Well, that was successful. Oh, now I'm on fire. Beautiful. Just what I wanted. Guys, you can go off and do what you want. You don't need to hang around me constantly. Be your own men. Go out. Play in the world. I see someone's actually having a little play. Ugh. You fucker. Hello. I saw you. The reflections of one of the gods. What are you doing? Oh, we're not fighting now. Are we? Stop it. Have that. Yeah. Are you broken? Have I broken you? Okay, no, I won't give up. I'll just keep going. There we go. Bludgeon him to death. Kill him. Yes. I love the kill. They're like the special kill scenes on this. It's beautiful. No. No. This is one thing I hate. It is the fire on this game. It can kill you in seconds. It is a absolute piss take. And yes, call me a noob all you want. I did not realise that if you held the square button down, you would roll and put the fire out. That took me a while to figure out. Thanks. That's all you've got to say. I just saved your life. And all you can say is, thanks. And archers. Oh, I hate archers. Pansies, get off me. Oh, all right. Don't need to lose your head over it. Oh, I make the worst jokes. Ultimate dad joke over here. Or am I just the ultimate joke? Who knows? Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Boom. Ah. Nice big axe. Ow. Good man. Right. And me being the big dum-dum that I am, I have completely walked past treasure. Get wrecked. Goodbye. Alright, where's this bloody chest? It's in here. Dirty Christian.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Place. Or something like that.
Must be treasure.
Did you just break a box by walking on it? You absolute beast of a man. Why are you running off? Come back. Fine. Why are you so much taller than me? Stop hunching. Oh goody, someone else needs my help. Why for you need my help? How did you die on a bale? Ew! Oh, don't tell me I run past another one. Are you kidding me? Ooh, priests. Dead priest. Okay. Ooh, raspberries. Love raspberries. Raspberries are key to this game. Ah, there she is. Forgot to unlock this door as well. Yes. I like how they just set fire to everything even though I need to go in here still. Forest or a ladder. Just, I'm now seeing things. Excellent.
Hey, come here.
Anyone gonna come and rescue me? Because I'm too weedy to push this by myself. Come on! You smashed that pot. Your name will now be Link. From now on. Pot smasher. In my personal opinion, this has got to be the best Assassin's Creed game. The best Assassin's Creed game. Just everything about it, the gameplay, the visuals, everything is absolutely incredible. Apart from when I'm waiting. Oh no, someone has actually turned up on time. Go, kill. Oh, miss. Oh, hello. And here are you.
Strike with me.
Okay, I'll strike with you. Don't tell me I've broken it again. There we go. Well, you suck. Oh, yes. Oh! Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, no. Right, ladies, help me out. Where am I going? Oh, don't be that person. You had to be that person. Oi, you, help, now.
Give me a hand with this.
Please, walk slower. This has got to be the best part, is doing the raids. Actually, the whole thing is just absolutely incredible. Yeah, now you know how it feels for me to have to wait for you, mate. And I know there's some people that are saying that they, you know, it's not historically correct and all that, but I don't care. It's such a good game. That's really good. Oh, well. Well, that went poorly. Right. I will edit out the next lot of gameplay and we'll pick up from where I left off. Right, okay guys, I'm roughly back where I was before I died in a most noobish of fashions. So, if I remember rightly, got this chest and then I decided to go and help a friend and I died. So, once Eivor has finally figured out how to walk around a jar, well done, took your time, but we got there, didn't we? Way. Now see, I've done this before with that guy with the axe. There we go. I ran out to help someone and guy with an axe killed me. When I'm the guy with the axe, I should be killing you. Someone has found treasure. I forgot about that one. Oh, that's right, because I ran out of one of those windows. Whoops. Anyway. There we go. One more to go. I mean, if you guys want to see more of my particular run of AC Valhalla, let me know in the comments below. Like, subscribe, do it all. And I'll more than happily sit through and play more of this. It is a beautiful game, it is absolutely amazing, and it is just, whether it's on PS4 or PS5, I won't lie, I was playing on this on PS4 first. I got it for Christmas on the PS4, and then I was lucky enough to get the second batch of pre-releases. Big up Smith's Toys for that one, not sponsored, but yeah, they did a pre-order in January and I was just lucky enough to get one, PS5 that is, and the upgrade is incredible. There is a massive difference, but even if you have only got PS4, even a PS4 Pro, then do not worry about it. It still looks absolutely amazing. Cannot recommend this game enough.
Give me a hand, Chris.
Come on, someone come and help me.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
And that concludes the raid. We need to sound the horn of victory. Oh, the sweet, sweet sound of victory. Oh, how I love it. But the key thing is, did I miss anything? I don't think so.
Hey, fellas!
Right, let's get back on the longship. Let's take command. Oh, go on, one more time. Or not. Not allowed to blow my horn on the ship, apparently. Row, my ravens. Oh, look at the detail on the wood. That is amazing. Ooh, eerie, quiet all of a sudden. Anyway, guys, this is where I'm going to leave it. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have anything else that you'd like me to play, let me know and I will have a go at playing it for you. On top of that, thank you so much for watching my video. And please like, subscribe, and leave any comments you want in the comment section for me. Thank you very much.